Over 20,000 people here today have one thing in common.
I walk every year for my son. This is our third year walking. My whole
attention. One in 110 children have an autism spectrum disorder. This staggering statistic fueled the fundraiser Walk Now for Autism Speaks. ABC7 is a proud sponsor of the event. This year's walk surpassed last year's total of $1.3 million raised before registration even opened. Families here today hope that money will go to helping unlock the mystery of autism.